Hello everyone. My name is Dr. Advait Kulkarni. I am a senior consultant neurologist practicing in Bangalore at my own clinic, HSR Neuro Clinic. And I'm a visiting consultant at Manipal and Narayana Group of Hospitals. Cerebrospinal fluid is a fluid in which actually our brain and spinal cord are floating. We ask patients, why don't you feel the weight of your brain? The brain is 1.5 to 2 kgs because the brain is actually floating in a fluid which is about 150 ml of fluid, which provides nutrition to brain. And this brain is covered by this fluid all over. If suppose there is a leak in the cerebrospinal fluid, which typically happens after a procedure called lumbar puncture, where the covering of the brain is punctured for a procedure or for giving anesthesia, or the patient has a rigorous injury wherein the covering of the brain is torn and the fluid leaks. Because of this leak of the fluid, patient may experience various symptoms. The most important symptom is a postural headache, wherein the patient gets headache only when he sits or stands, and the headache subsides on lying down. Typically, it is a headache which happens on the back side of the head, a pulling sensation from the neck, and the pain which is very, very disturbing and a pulling and a tearing kind of pain. And these pain subsides on lying down. These patients also may have other symptoms like vomiting, nausea. They may experience symptoms like double vision because of affection of the nerves. And also the most important part is it can be very well treated. If it is after the anesthesia, that is a spinal anesthesia, the simple treatment is bed rest, analgesics, and in certain cases where the headache is very severe and it does not subside, a blood patch can be given by your doctor. Also, it is important to maintain a bed rest and adequate hydration for the patients with cerebrospinal fluid leak. How do we know? How do we diagnose? It is by an MRI brain with contrast, which tells us where is the leak and what is the treatment that will be apt for the patient.